Welcome back, fellow scripters. Today's episode of Learn More JavaScript on the ServiceNow platform is all about hoisting. Hoisting can cause some head-scratching moments, even for experienced developers, so understanding this concept is pretty key to mastering JavaScript functions and variables. So let's lift the veil on hoisting. Okay, so hoisting is JavaScript's default behavior of moving declarations to the top of their scope, function, or global before code execution. Despite how it may sound, it's not a physical movement, but a conceptual one. Both variable and function declarations are hoisted, but they behave a little bit differently. So let's see this in action. So as you may have seen in some of the scripts that you might have seen in previous videos or in scripts that are around ServiceNow and all over the place, you can actually write a function and then call that function before it's actually written. Because what's happening is when the whole script starts running, it actually goes through and finds all the things that it needs to hoist to the top. And so functions are one of those things. It goes through the entire script first and says, oh, we don't know when this person is going to use that function. So let's hoist that entire thing to the very top so that even if the call for that function happens, before you actually write the script or when the script is written, it'll still work. And so if I go ahead and execute this code as is, you'll see that it worked, even though you wrote the function after the call of that function. And now if we go back and try the same thing with a variable, you'll notice that it actually doesn't work. So here we're going to try to call the variable, but the declaration of that variable actually hasn't happened yet. So it still hoists the variable, but it doesn't hoist the setting of that variable. So let's run that. You'll see it's undefined now. And that's a very simple difference between variables and functions as they get hoisted to the top of your script. See you next time.